up in the morning and couldn't find the cleaning products because I had to hide it not to be wasted when I'm sleeping. After I began to look and I found it. And now I'm cleaning the floors. But what happened with floors? The floors had squares, and the squares always appear be dirty with marks, dirty marks. Then I clean the floor these last days. I always never gave importance to dirty floors because poor persons or workers always have the shoes dirty, but because of the governmental agents of control that at in the months near Christmas make a general overall inspection in all the city about cleaning. Then always near Christmas I am very nervous because of these inspections. They check the kitchen, the freezers, the electricity, the safety conditions of the buildings, of the shops, of the bar, the sewers, and close the shops with some adhesive bands of approximately this color. And although I have not a shop at my home, I suffer very much because of the others, because there are in the city a lot of bands in the glasses of the shops or in the streets. And I suffer a lot because I put in the place of the person that either there be a bad thing, but person says no, it's not. All the contrary, it's a good thing because we have a reason to make improvements in our buildings, ask for a loan, and all our familiars have compassion of us. Well, but the reason was that I began to clean the floors more exhaustively. But when I went out to the street and came back, appears marks, dirty marks in the floor. Then I began to pass a clothes on the floor every hour, like in McDonald's, to get free of marks. And what had happened? It seems that persons began to be disturbed in the building and then mark the floor with hurting the floor. Because while the floor is dirty, there is no marks. There is marks naturally. And then now I feel disappointed because because of cleaning the floor, now the floor is broken. Because the same happens with the books. If I didn't use the books are completely well. But when I begin the use and went out to the street and came back, the persons of the buildings began to take pieces of the books. These books were it's simple to leave marks, like to write, and don't know what to do because this floor has been always be. The same happens with the table. While the table was always occupied and dirty, there is no problem. But when I began to make efforts to clean in and let them empty, began to broken the table. The persons. Yeah, I don't know if there are policemen or whatever are there, because sometimes, for instance, I keep clothes or things in bags, and when I went out to my mother home's several hours, when I come back, the bags are broken, like someone has entered to revise all the what is inside of the bags. And then I say, it seems to be that persons make claims, and please have to check all the to revise all the bags, all the things, and to take out the box and to mark the floor. It's the only thing, because I don't know who can be with that kind of thought. The same with the walls. That is, there is a need of someone, I don't know who are, of marking. For instance, if the walls are full of holes or with dirt or with mark, it's all right, because they are marks, maybe camouflage.